Video-assisted thoracic surgery, or VATS, is being increasingly used for left cardiac sympathetic denervation. Left cardiac sympathetic denervation is useful as a secondary prevention modality to reduce life-threatening arrhythmia for patients with long QT syndrome and catecholaminergic polymorphic ventricular tachycardia. In a series of 20 patients presented by Collura and colleagues, 18 had undergone left cardiac sympathetic denervation by video-assisted thoracic surgery. The minimally invasive approach had only minimal perioperative complications and excellent immediate and short-term outcomes. Average hospital stay for VATS was only 2.6 days, majority being discharged on the next day. This study was from the Division of Pediatric Cardiology, Mayo Clinic, Rochester, Minnesota. Another study from Children's Hospital, Boston had also reported on 9 patients, 4 with long QT syndrome, 4 with CPVT, and 1 idiopathic VT, who had undergone left cardiac sympathetic denervation by VATS. Their results were also similar. Left cardiac sympathetic denervation with VATS is a minimally invasive and safe procedure for children with drug-refractory sympathetically mediated life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias. In one study, the left pleural cavity was entered through 3 1.5 cm incisions in the left subaxillary area under general anesthesia. The left thoracic sympathetic ganglia were identified, and lower one-third of left stellate ganglion along with T2 to T5 ganglia were resected. Left stellectomy has been abandoned because it ablates only the left stellate ganglion, providing partial cardiac denervation and produces Horner syndrome. A meta-regression study evaluated 27 papers on LCSD in which VATS was used in 408 patients and open surgery in 239. 68% of the total patients were free of cardiac events. Mean decrease in QTC was from 522 milliseconds to 494 milliseconds. There was no difference between the two approaches in cardiac events and surgical complications. Open surgery was associated with a greater reduction in QTC in that study. Authors of the study suggested that a randomized trial is warranted. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.